You know, this is Punch Ron Boxing, a.k.a. Mr. Moonshine himself. Ladies and gentlemen, who's going to be the next opponent to the welterweight unified champion of the world, Earl the True Spence, huh? Who's going to be the next opponent, huh? Is it going to be the over-marinated, over-talked, recycled content, over-hyped of a Bud Crawford versus Earl Spence? No. I've been telling y'all that that fight is never going to happen. It's just one of those fights that in the history of the sport of boxing, there's those fights that the world want to see, the fans are calling for, that just doesn't happen. That's going to be one of them. Yes. Of this generation, that's going to be the fight. It's not going to happen. But is it going to be Manny Pacquiao? 7th Division World Champion, already got a cemented legacy of arguably the GOAT, I say. It's going to be a Manny Pacquiao? Nah, that's not going to be the next fight. It's actually gonna be the fight that I've been saying for almost a year and a half. An IBF mandatory that I've been sitting there since March 2019. Yep, Abdul Kokarov, a good extraordinary fighter, undefeated. Yes, he needs his chance. Now people are gonna be like, really, Punch? You really gonna promote that fight? Are you really gonna promote Earl Spence? Yes. That's the best fight for Earl Spence and Abdul Kokarov. Yeah, you better fight your mandatory, Earl. You better fight your mandatory, because mandatory in the sport of boxing is very, very important. Better than a unification bout. There's some people out there in the YTBC that feels like you should go out there and fight his mandatory. They call champions that don't fight their mandatory, you're ducking. Huh? Right? I mean, Canelo Alvarez. I mean, a lot of people was on Canelo Alvarez because he didn't fight Jamal Charlo, huh? When he was mandatory, right? To kill Canelo. How dare you not fight your mandatory? You a ducker. You was scared. Huh? How about Vasily Lomachenko when Devin Haney was in place? Devin, you duck Devin Haney Lomachenko. Vasily Lomachenko, you duck Devin Haney. You ain't want to fight your mandatory. Forget about going to fight a unification bout versus the winner of Comey and T.O. What the hell are you talking about? You can't know. You got to fight your mandatory. Canelo Alvarez, I don't give a damn what you were trying to move up and fight Kovalev or fight. No. You going to fight your mandatory. We'll shame you. Fight your mandatory, you ducker. Quack. Earl Spence. Damn, better fight that mandatory. How dare they not fight their mandatory, huh? How dare people not fight their mandatory? Earl Spence has to fight Abdul Kokarov, the guy that beat Luis Collazo, huh? Abdul Kokarov that been sitting there, he's been up there just waiting for his chance, because we believe in chances, huh? We believe in chances. And of course, Earl Spence, an American hero who is, represented America in the Olympics. So he knows about giving chance. He knows about the American dream. And he's willing to give the American dream, his American dream. He's trying to give him a chance. Abdul Kokarov. That's going to be the next fight, because we don't want Earl Spence to be a ducker. We don't want Earl Spence to be shamed like Canelo Alvarez and the Vasily Lomachenko. No. Mandatories is the shit. Mandatory is it. Abdul Kokarov, Earl Spence, an epic fight, a mega fight. Abdul Kokarov, Earl the True Spence. People be like, yo, what about, do you want to see the Bud Crawford versus Earl Spence? No! Abdul Kokarov. Do you want to see Manny Pacquiao, Earl Spence? No! Abdul Kokarov. How about Keith Thurman? No! Abdul Kokarov. Only Abdul Kokarov. Earl Spence, Abdul Kokarov. What about the rematch with Ershon Porter? No! Abdul Kokarov. Can't let go is mandatory. No. And I know Earl Spence is not going to fight nobody else, because the mandatory is the most important fight. It's one of the most important fight of his career. And of course, we don't want to hear Earl Spence is scared of his mandatory. If you don't fight Abdul Kokarov, huh? Scared. No. Earl, the truth, Spence, is the truth. And he will fight Abdul Kokarov. An undefeated fighter. Undefeated, dangerous fighter. been avoided for quite some time. Just want people to, you know, we got to keep it consistent. Mandatories in the sport of boxing. It's it. You know? Is it. Let me know what you think about this fight. Abdul Kokarov and Errol Spence. I do not want to see Bud Crawford and Errol Spence. No, the mandatory trumps all of that. The mandatory trumps all of that. Because if Errol Spence fight Bud Crawford, they will say that he ducked Abdul Kokarov. Right? Let's keep it consistent, y'all. Let's keep it consistent. Errol Spence, Abdul Kokarov. Right? Got to fight your mandatory. And Devin Haney. Not Devin, no. I'm talking about Devin Haney got mandatories too. We got to fight the mandatories. Teofimo Lopez, he got mandatories too. Got to fight the mandatory. Because, you know, you don't want people out there. You don't want people in the media and independent media, people in the YTBC to start, you know, shaming you because you don't fight your mandatory and you trying to go for undisputed fights and trying to go for unification fights. All that bullshit. Get out of here, man. Mandatory. La galleta que le doy a ustedes. Que mandatory, mandatory. Eh? We want to see the unification bout. God damn it, with Manny Pacquiao, Errol Spence. We want to see the unification bout with Bud Crawford and Errol Spence. Mandatory. Abdul Kokarov, Errol Spence. Anyway, I got to go, man. Let me know what y'all think about that fight. Let me know what you feel about the breakdown. I think that's going to be the next fight for Errol the True Spence. It's mandatory, IBF mandatory. You know the IBF don't play. Errol Spence don't fight as mandatory, he will be stripped. We don't want that either. So let me know what y'all think. Love y'all. God bless. And on to the next.